In our Baddha stage, conditional stage, also it is Om Bhav. Om Bhav is that I am there, I am. In transcendental world, also that liberated stage, Mukta Dasa, also Om Bhav. In our conditional stage or bondage stage, that Om coming from our bodily conception. That is called Deha Atma Abhiman, Dhyatma Abhiman. I am man, I am woman, I am the son of this person, this, I I am father of this person. Many kinds of overcoming this. In the same way, in transcendental world, there also transcendental aham bhav is there. I am. And Nanda Maharaj is saying, I am the father of my son Krishna. Mother Yashoda, she says, I am the mother of my son Krishna. Matritva Abhimana, Pitritva Abhimana. Here also, conditional stage, also Matritva Abhimana, Pitritva Abhimana. Understand? I am the father of my son, I am the mother of my son. It's coming. But in this material, that is called the Jara Abhimana. Jara Abhimana, that is a material ego. That is, actually, this is called the false ego. Because Mayadevi, she creates the illusion. So, for this regard, in our conditional stage, Baddha Dosa, also we are saying this Abhimana, Jara Abhimana. For this regard, this is called false, not real. Like, and in their transcendental world, their transcendental body, transcendental conception, for their Abhimana is perfect, not false or fake. And Nanda Maharaj, he says, Krishna is my son. Yeah? Because Nanda Maharaj is thinking, this is true. Mother Yashoda, she says, Krishna is my son. Why? Because Mother Yashoda, she gave birth to Krishna. Krishna is Janam there. And in this material world, mother, she also gives the birth to the baby. So mother also saying, this is my son. Actually, why this is all the false? Why? In this material world, this is false. Why? No. The mother, she gives birth to the baby, that body, not the soul. Actually, mother, she does not give birth the soul of the baby. Mother, she gives birth the body, soul's body, original, son's body. But false ego is coming, for this is saying, I give birth the son, my son. This is. And this is not true also. So now, but here, they are also by Jogmaya. Mother Yashoda, she gives birth to Krishna. So maybe you question, why that is not also false? Bhagavan, no mother, no pita, he has no mother, no father. Self-manifested law. So how possible Mother Yashoda, she gives birth to Krishna? There's another question. Uddhava cannot also, Uddhava when he came in Braj, he cannot also reconcile these things. Nanda Yashoda, they are Abhiman egos. The Krishna is my son. Are here in this material world also saying the son, mother. There is one thing, the tattva vichar there also. According to tattva vichar, Krishna is the son of Nanda Maharaj or not? No, how possible? Tattva vichar, according to the tattva, how possible you establish Krishna is the son of Nanda Maharaj? Because our Veda, Purana, Upanishad explain. Krishna says, no mata, no pita. Then, I have no mother, no father. This is the tattva vichar. And rasa vichar also going there. Krishna is the son of Nanda Maharaj, Nanda Yashoda, the parent of Krishna. So now coming the aham bhav here in this material world, aham bhav. I am. And there aham bhav. Here aham bhav is coming from महामाया, अध्यात्म अहम भाव इज कमिंग फ्रॉम जोगो माया, बेसिकली। सो फॉर दिस रिगार्ड दैट अहम भाव इज परफेक्ट, अध्यात्म अहम भाव इज नॉट परफेक्ट। Mother she gives birth in this body of this boy, baby. Atma also is there. Ajo nitto sasuto vayam na annate annamane sarire. Atma. Ajo, ajo means who does not take birth. That is called ajo. And Krishna also ajo. Atma ajo. Ajo understand? And Krishna also ajo. No birth, no jayate. So they are the aham bhav, nanda jashada aham bhav, they are parted because it is by yoga maya. And in this way Krishna, he realizes the vatsala rush, parental mellows from nanda and jashada. This is what this regard is there, aham bhav is suddha. Suddha means pure and perfect. And in this material world, this aham bhav, that is called not pure, that is called false. Not, this is the thing. These are different. This, but when they are coming in the stage of virha bhav, sometimes their opponent's mood coming also. Nanda Maharaj also told, hey Uddhav, you try to explain or establish your philosophy. Krishna is not my son, he is Bhagavan. But we never think Krishna is Bhagavan. Impossible. And we never saw any symptoms of Bhagavan, of Krishna. But anyhow, you also try to establish of your own philosophy, your Krishna is Bhagavan. That time Nanda Maharaj, very humble and shedding tears, that time he told, maybe your Krishna is Bhagavan, but my mind always will be absorbed in the lotus feet of Krishna. And I will serve Krishna with body and my spirit. This is then Nanda Maharaj was crying. So question is coming, why Nanda Maharaj again is saying these things? Krishna is Bhagavan now. Actually, this is not his own conclusion. In Viraha Dasa, that time his humility is coming, Daina, Daina. And this humility appeared nourishment to the praying house. This is the reason. But this is Nanda Maharaj told, maybe I will serve your Bhagavan Krishna. Nanda Maharaj never, still Nanda Maharaj don't want to say that my son is Krishna. You are saying my son is Krishna. Okay, I accept now. So my mind and body always serve Krishna. This is called that his viraha at that time of a viraha separation and that times of daina, humility and calm. As like the waves of the ocean raise from the ocean and again also enter in the ocean. In the same way, the ocean of divine love, prem samudra, there are different waves of divine love arise and again also merge in the ocean. So this type of reason the Daina is coming. And Gopis also sometimes told, Srimati Radhika she told, Kasi Kasi Mahabahu Dasastima, when Krishna left Srimati Radhika, in Rasdance, after Rasdance, Krishna left Rajendra, then Srimati Radhika, then M. Krishna also came in Singar Vat. When Gopis are coming, then Krishna thinking, and now I am here with Srimati Radhika, then maybe Gopi they will catch me. Then very difficult to survive to the Gopis. So I have to leave. That time Krishna left Srimati Radhika, then Srimati Radhika felt thank of Supreme Krishna. And that time Srimati Radhika, she also used this word, hey Krishna, I want to you become maid servant. Chimindi Srimati Radhika in his spontaneous state, sahabik sthiti, she will be never will be say, I am your servant. Krishna, you have to mind servant. Your Srimati Radhika's mood is called Sadhin Bhurtika Naika. You understand? Sadhin Bhurtika Naika means that the Naika, heroine, she gives instruction her beloved to decorate her body's feet, this way. Okay, Krishna, you also put the Angarak. Angarak means that? Some decoration with my feet, with my hair, these things. So that types of heroine, that is called Sadhin Bhurtika Naika. Because this is the origin mood of Srimati Radhika. Srimati Radhika is called Sadhin Bhurtika Naika. Our mood of this. Nirantaram vasikrita pratiti nanna nandane kadakari sasyaman kripakataksya bhajana. Madamadari yogvani pramodamana mandite priyanuraga ranjite kalavilasa pandite ananna dhanna kunja rajya kama keli kavide kadakari sasyaman kripakataksya bhajana. And she is always very proud for her beauty and her peaceful form. Madan Madadi, Yoguni, Pramodavana, Manditi, Priyanuraga, Ranjiti. Madan Madadi, Yoguni, Pramodavana, Manditi, Priyanuraga, Ranjiti, Kalabilasa Panditi. Kalabilasa Panditi is very expert or different types of art of love. Rinkala. She knows how to control to Krishna with her Prema Kala. This thing. Very expert. In this material world, some material or some grains of the material world, that is enough for the people. This is the thing. You cannot imagine in this material world. And if the young lady just see if her Prema Kala, there is no Prema, there is Kama Kala. Then big sadhu, rishi, munis, they completely were fainted. Vishwamitra rishi. Just Menaka came and she was shaking her bangles. Then Vishwamitra dhyan, meditation completely were. Narada rishi also. What will say if the Shiva? Mahadev also doing this lila. Mahadev is the Mahadev too, but doing this lila. Vishnu manifested in the form of Mohini Sarupa. Then Shivji, he forgot all his austerities, everything, and he was running and chasing them to Mohini. So in this way, just a little bit. And Srimati Radhika, these types of kala, prem kala, even in this material world, then what kinds of activities can? As Srimati Radhika, her prem kala, transcendental, divine love, what kinds of there? It cannot imagine. Then, what will say about Srimati Radhika, even the queens of Dwarka? Uddama bhavo pisuno malvalugu haso. Bidabalu Konam. Siddhava Sami Pasuri Sonukadi says, what is describes about the gopis' beauty or their sentiments, bhav. Even the queens of Dwarka, they are called the manifestation of gopis. Gopis prakash vigraha, not original. And when the Rukmini Saptabhama, they also just express their sentiments, bhav. And Uddama Bhava Pisuna Malabhulku Bhasa Malabhulku Bhasa Uddama Bhava. Uddama means intoxicated their sentiments. Bhava Pisuna Malabhulku Bhasa. And how their beautiful, smiling face, romantic, satlong glance. Even Kamdev once came in Dwarkapuri. When Kamdev saw, very far away, saw Rukmini Saptabhama, these types of activity. Kamdev completely got intoxicated and fainted. Kamdev means he grew intoxicated in the heart of all the living entities. In his hand, bow and arrow. Our same Kamdev just saw the beauties of the queens of Dwarka. Can we imagine the queen, the gopis' beauty and their activities? Who can explain? Because compare the queens of Dwarka and the gopis in Vrindavan. How is it? So then Uddama Bhavo Pisuno Malabalu Hasa Vidavalokanu. Vidavalokanu. When they did man, or with their urbanity cyclone glands, what kinds of activities can? Now come in Vrindavan. When Srimati Radhika did man, then Krishna tried to pacify to the man of Krishna. Come in that one. When Krishna saw Srimati Radhika's these types of activities, just cyclone glands, then Krishna also could not control himself. What is so Prabhupada says, Shoshani Pali, Radhara Sudhanidhi, something is written. What is the sloka? Venu karamnita paditam, hastancha pita vasana. Just Srimati Radhika, when she did man, and Krishna coming, just coming to pacify man of Srimati Radhika. Then Srimati Radhika's kripa, what is called? Kataksha, cyclone glands. Then Krishna's heart completely hearted with the arrows of the glands of Srimati Radhika. Venu karanmita kulpaditam. Then Krishna's throat automatically heard, falling down. And Krishna always keeps the fruit in his hand. Because fruit in his called the Brahmastra. So for this regard, Krishna never lifts his fruit from his hand. Understand? Anytime demon will come, so Krishna has to defeat the demon with the Brahmastra. Understand? What is that? Gopis man. Gopis man is very powerful. Krishna knows I can only break the man of gopis with my foot. So for this regard, Krishna very carefully always he holds the foot. Many times gopis they also try to steal the fruit of gopis. But sometimes they store, but not always. Krishna always keeps the fruit in them. And very careful, What is called?
Tightly.
Tightly. Tightly. Cold. Then, but now just Srimati Radhika's glance. Venu karanit upatitam bhashtam cha pita vasanam. Then Krishna's pita vasanam, then it's called yulu garments also falling down. And his peacock feather also falling down. And body, his body start to
shake.
And vimurchita tasya. Then Krishna completely what? This is the realm of love, prem jagat. What you say is my told not here. Venu karanita paditam bhrashtam cha pita vasanam vijraja sunu vimurchita tasya saraghatinu. Krishna is very expert to fight of the prema. Prema Jodha. It's expert fighter. Soldier, fighter. But now Krishna completely hurt.
Defeated.
He killed many demons. He fought against to everyone. He did it to also Sivji. In Tarakali. Sivji he came on behalf of Krishna. Kashiraj Naresh. Then Krishna just throw his Sudhan Chakra. Then Sudhan Chakra also chasing for Sivji. Then Sivji running. Run away very far. And going to Jagannath Puri. And I may go in Jagannath, please give me Sultan. In Bhuvanesha, then he's saying, okay, stay here. Then Sudhan Chakra. And now same Krishna and Arjuna, Krishna killed many demons also with his Brahmastra, with his many things. And now same Krishna, just Srimati Radhika, Katakcha Saraghatyana Vimurchitatasya. Aru Prabhananda Saraswati Pad explained the Venu Karananda Paditan Vrashtanch Sikavai. Bhastancha Pita Vasana. So now coming in this way, just I also explain this way. What kinds of beauty, what kinds of their transcendental sentiments, bhav, madhurya of Srimati Radhika. We cannot explain any kinds of words of Srimati Radhika's different kinds of sentiments, bhav. So just as you are saying, Radha Kritaksha, what is saying? Madad madadi yogane pramadamana mandite priyanu raga ranjite kala vilasa pandite ananna dhanna kunja rajya kama teri kovide kadakari sesyaman kripakataksha bhajana ananta koti vishnu loka namra padma jachite Himadrija Pulumaja Birinchaja Varapadu Apada Siddhi Vidhi Siddhi Sat Padanguri Nabi Kadakari Sasyaman Kripakataksha Bhajan. Radha Kripakataksha. Not only innumerable Vishnu Lokas, Anantapati Vishnu Lokas, Namra Padma Jarchite, all they also paying their obeisances to the feet of Srimati Radhika. Now Prabhupada Pratitattva Krishna with the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Srimad Bhagavatam established Krishna's Bhagavan, Swayam Bhagavan. And now Swayam Bhagavan, he completely what? Fainted. Just the silent glance of Srimati Radhika. So what kinds of frame is there? You cannot imagine this. Just now also come to imagine. Because just I also compare with the beauty and activities of Dwarka's queens and in Vrindavan, Gopi's beauties and especially Srimati Radhika's beauty and activities. Because their prem is very high. Prem is very powerful. So now coming in this, just I return back. अहम भाव, दैट्स आई ऑल्सो अटर दिस वर्ड अहम भाव. अहम मीन्स आई एम डू आर. इन दिस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड आई एम डू आर दिस सेम दिस वे. आई एम द सन, आई एम द मदर ऑफ माई सन, आई एम द फादर ऑफ माई सन. अहम भाव एंड मेनली और अहम भाव दिस बॉडी, आई एम दिस बॉडी. That Sanskrit word, that is called deha, dehatma bhav. Dehatma bhav is a transcendental word there, aham bhav, that is transcendental, eternal and transcendental. Nanda, Yasoda, all you think Krishna is my son. So that I told, but when they are viraha coming, Srimati Radhika viraha also, separation, she told, I want to become your
servant.
Maid servant. Why? Because this types of viraha daino. Daino kami. Viraha. In the stage of separation, and that kind of one waves of
humility.
Daino, humility kami. And thus humility also increase the pain, pain samatra. This is the thing. Now coming in this way, jiva has an eternal form which is very subtle, just as the different part of the gross body, the hands, legs, nose, eyes and so on, covered manifest beautiful form when established in their respective places. Similarly, a very beautiful atomic spiritual body is manifest, which is composed of different spiritual parts. As you are looking, this is our hands, nose, eyes, the same way spiritual body is everything. But what, how is their nose, you cannot understand. Here everybody's nose is different. What the difference? You can see your nose. You can see others' nose, you cannot see your own nose. If you want to see your own nose, need mirror. Also, mirror not giving the perfect also, but the reflection is not. This one. Some nose will see straight. Some nose also different way. Right? Even the nose tail, some nose tail bigger, some nose is smaller. Many things also. Right? But now he's coming in this aspect. Gopis in their nose. How is their nose? How their eyes? Okay? For this regard, our Goswami is in their Grantha also described. Meenakshi. Meenakshi and the Gopi's eyes as like Meenakshi. Meenakshi means? Meen means fish. Pakshi. One's eyes as like fish. For this regard, their name, nose is called Meenakshi. Meenakshi Devi. Srimati Radhika's name is also Meenakshi.
South India.
Pardon?
Meenakshi was a temple in South India. I used to think it meant eyes like a fish's round eyes, but it means the shape of a fish, doesn't it?
The shape of a fish. Fish. So, Srimati is saying the Srimati Radhika's eyes as like shape of the fish. Kamala Nayani, Srimati eyes as like also lotus. Bhajami Radhan Aravinda Netram. Aravinda means lotus. Here another explanation coming. Because how is the beautiful the eyes of Srimati Radhika cannot explain this. Because if you say this, if you give the compare to anything, that is not the perfect. Is the Srimati Radhika eyes like fish or lotus? Impossible. पर्दिजीका माधुर्य कादम्बिनी ग्रन्थ चिर विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती पाद एक्सप्लेन व्हेन साधक ही कम्स इन द स्टेज ऑफ भाव और भाव दशा के दशा जस्ट वन सेकंड ही कैन टेक दर्शन टू ब्यूटीफुल फॉर और हिज ईस्टर ग्लोरी then he's thinking, oh, why did I explain in the Pandit Samaj? Pandit Samaj, understand? In the assembly of the scholars person, in the Srimati Radhika's eyes, as like his shape of his, Meenakshi Devi, Srimati Radhika's eyes, as like the shape of his. I mean, you can see many also the picture, the as like Srimati Radhika face, the eyes as like two fish. Have you seen or not?
Yeah.
Lotus common as like this, many also, many examples. Actually, this is not true. Because in this material, what example you are giving, the material example. And this example is not perfect. That time Sadhak is very humble, why did I say this one? Many Samad Pandit Samad Gomun Kalankit Kardiya. Kalankit Samad Gomun. Now completely destroyed the essence of the Panditas. Where is the big mountain, Himalayas? And just say, how is Himalaya? Then I give him that example as like one small chickpeas, chana. That means I compare to Himalaya with the chickpeas. Can the Madhuji Gadhuji explain this? Why the Himalaya mountain is very nice, beautiful, big, safe. And now I am giving the example, the blind people, in front of blind people who have no idea, nothing. They ask to me, have you seen Himalaya yet? So could you explain, give me example, how is Himalaya? Then I am showing one chickpea. Look, this is Himalaya. Have the Himalaya had the chickpea? हिमालय के साथ एक चना के साथ हम तुलना है माधुरी का निम्न बार माधुरी का एक चैप्टर एवरी टर्न यूरी आई नो रीड आई नो अरे इसको फिर सुन यूरी एक चैप्टर और माधुरी जो कारण है लेकिन जस्ट टू रीड टू दिस चना जब No need explanation, just as it is, the translation of the way. Dhiktam, dhiktam, fire on my life. You can see the Himalaya. That was a completely innocent people. They don't know about Himalaya. Then they will ask, how is Himalaya? How is big? Then I will bring one chickpea. Look, this is the Himalaya. So the same way, Sadhak when directly this is perceived the darshan of Lord, beautiful form of Srimati Radhika's eyes, So how is it? Radhika's eyes, how is his eyes of Srimati Radhika? Because why we are giving this example as like shape of fish or shape of lotus, many kids we are giving example. Because in this material there are no any examples. That example is not perfect. Just according to your knowledge, that time we are giving this thing. Because that thing is called sasambuddha dasa. Sasambuddha means only you can realize. Sasambuddha, Sanskrit word. Samani himself. Sambuddha, samani direct movement. Vedmani anubhuti realization. If I tell you, you cannot understand. And thousand times we tell how Srimati Radhika's eyes. How Srimati Radhika knows? Hands, legs, hidden by here. What will say to other things? How they take four names of Srimati Radhika? Not a Chandrama. Srimati Radhika's glorification, who can explain this? Just our Goswamis, then little bit explain all these ways. Navavarajana Bhuri. This way. Many things are there. So now come the Ahamva. They are Ahamvav. Transcendental world. That's called perfect. And Jogmasi arranged this way. How to release the mellows. Rasamahasi is Ashadu. How to release the this thing. How to say anything? We are not any word. Pradhara Sudhanidhi. So many glorification of Srimati Radhika from her toenails to here. Everything. All the limbs of body and the limbs of part of the body very nicely expressed. And how it's beautiful. You can understand. And according to conditional state, Buddha Dasa, if you read, if you think, if you remember, then mundane conception will come. And Jada Vichar will come. This is another thing for you. Because in this material world, Jada, material things are looking. Material things we are thinking. So when you listen that katha, that form, Guru Vikasana Srimati Radhika, from her toenails to here, then our mind could be also contaminated. Right? Do you understand? Our mind would be contaminated from automatically. Oh, maybe this. And many also imaginary will come. So what to do now? It is better to become Brahmavati. What to do? Nirakar, nirvishesh, paramashanti. If you discuss about material things, the material also desire will come. If you read the material books, material things, the material desire conception will come. And if you read this book, also material. My God, what will you do now? So for this regard, what are the conclusion? What will do now?
Listen to the pure devotee.
Pardon?
Listen to the pure devotee saying these things.
Nah, you listen this. Satan prasangat mamo birju sangvidu bhavante hetkarana rasayana katha tadjusanat asu abhavargabhartmani Sadharati Bhakti Ranukramisati. Suddha Bhakta, associate Suddha Bhakta, who has lived in her way like this and listened this katha, and we form faith. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Sri Krishna Sangita. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote, this Rasmadhurya Katha only can release two types of devotees, Kanishtha Adhikari and Uttama Adhikari. Madhyam Bhakta are not possible. Do you understand? Sri Krishna Sangita, you read Sri Krishna Sangita Grantha composed by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Kanishtha Adhikari can read or release the Ras Katha or Uttam Bhagavat. Because Kanishtha Bhakta cannot discriminate what is good, what is bad. Just did it.
Nice.
And Uttam Bhagavat, when it is listening, absorbed in Ashtakami. एवं व्रत सक्र नाम कृत जतान राहु जिरुच्चे असोति अतो रोदोति रोति तान मार्ग नित्य तिलो को बाँच उत्तम है तो भजामी राधा अरविंद नित्रा स्मरामी राधा मधुर बदामी राधा करुणा रात्रा ततो मम नास्ति गतिर न कामि लीलाकम वन वन वर्ड वन डे आई टोल्ड स्पेस
इन द इटली
भजामी राधा अरविंद नित्रा ऑलवेज आई सर्व रिमेम्बर वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल ब्लूसिंग लोटस आई जस्ट मत रहा भजामी राधा अरविंद स्मरामी राधा मधुर स्मिताक्षा ऑलवेज आई रिमेम्बर वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल एंड स्माइलिंग लिप्स ऑफ श्रीमती राधा भजामी राधा अरविंद नेत्रा स्मरामी राधा मधुर स्मिता बदामी राधा करुणा And always I will glorify Srimati Radhika's compassion. Karuna. Karuna Bharadra. Karuna Puri Adra Chitta. Srimati Radhika's heart completely melted with her compassion. Karuna Bharadra. Karuna Bharadra Adra Chitta. This way. How Srimati Radhika? Heart completely melted and giving blessing to us. Yeah? Tato mama nasti gadir na kaati. Ramanandas Goswami, this is my only one hope. Asa vari umbhisindu mayi katanchi kalu mayati charita gomitam sampratami tanchit kripami kipang vidhasa nai gami kegme kimpa prairu bakari naapi. He bakari Krishna. रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी टोल्ड हे बकारी कृष्ण बकारी मीन्स वन हु किल्ड बकासुर हे बकासुर ही किल्ड बकासुर सो फॉर कृष्णस नेम इज कॉल्ड बकारी बक ओरि बकारी सो बकारी कृष्ण आई डोंट वांट योर मर्सी बिकॉज़ रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी परफॉर्म हार्ड हार्ड ऑस्टेरिटीज ऑन द बैंक ऑफ राधा Krishna first came. Krishna told Rona, my heart melted. You perform heart austerity there. Then I want to give mercy to you. Rona Das Goswami directly said, I don't want your mercy. What is it? Hey Bhagari Krishna, I don't your mercy. Brahma Siva Narada. All their hankering to want the disciples mercy of Krishna. Listen. Namami Nanda Nandanam. Are here? Ravanadas Goswami saying, hey, Bhagavad Gita. Why? Because if Srimati Radhika will not give mercy, what is the meaning of taking your mercy? Tumhari kripa lekar tumhari kya hoga? Yadi Radhaji kripa nahi kare. If Radhaji would not give your mercy, no need your mercy. Raghunath Das Goswami in the past also. Maybe thousand births, John, but maybe I will have studies in this bank of Radha Kunda. Iho meva samstiti. Iho meva samstiti. Mani, in this place, I will stay, I will not go out. 1 inch from there. If you draw 1 degree from there. Kalo mayati chalita gomitam sampadangi tam chitra pamikipan vidhasa niva kinve prana parashi vakari nabi he baroli simati radhike baroli means one thigh is very nice, beautiful and attractive. But this regard simati radhi is called baroli uru baroli. Very nice. Radha Kripa Kataksha is coming. Srimati Radhika's leg as like the trunk of the
elephant.
Understand?
Which verse?
Radha Kripa Kataksha. परित्र सुंदर दंडिका बरह शोभ गुर मिले हैं कदा करी सचि मान कृपा प्रकार हैं बाहर So now coming in this Srimati Radhika, in Yogananda's Rasam Sinti. Bhak Madhurya, this way Kami. Our Goswami is how they want Pandit in Srimati Radhika. Maybe a question will come. Why these types of one-pointed mood is coming? They are Nitya Siddha Pulkas, Eternal Siddha Krishna. They are automatically spontaneous from their heart, love and affection to Krishna. That is called Ragatmikja. Raga Atmika Ragatmikja. And they are Nitya Siddha Parikar of Srimati Radhika. They have no need to stay this type of Nishtha or not becoming. So what is the teaching in our sadhaka? Sadhaka teaching is that how to nistha with our guru, then going to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then going to Krishna, then going to Radhika. This is actually this is very important. This is very important. If you have no guru nistha, so you cannot attend to say nistha of Srimati Radhika. This is very important. So now coming in this way, return back, Katha. How to explain Srimati Radhika's beautiful attitudes? Why he told? Look, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Sri Krishna. Sri Krishna Sanhita, he explained. Kanishtha Adhikari, very easy to absorb Lila Katha. Because Kanishtha Adhikari have no siddhanta, just listen and absorb. Easy to absorb. If their heart is neat and clean, no offense, very easy to absorb in Lila. Or Uttam Adhikari, absorb when they listen one word or sound, they absorb. Any sloka is coming, then absorb. सागर जंगम देखी नानी की तरफ मूर्ति जहाजा मेत्री इष्ट स्फूर्ति बन देखी भ्रम ई वृंदावन जहानदी देखे माने कालिंदी महाप्रेमी महाप्रेमी राशि जाए उत्तम भागवतमेटिकली और मध्यम अधिकारी मध्यम अधिकारी मीन से He has now discrimination power. Discrimination. This is true or wrong? This is wrong or true? Tattagyan. He wants to know everything. Madhyam Adhikari. Just Madhyam Adhikari, intermediate devotee. He wants to know everything according to knowledge of the scriptures. This is true or wrong? And according his brain, not intelligent, this is true. But when these types of conception come, then prem automatically disappear. Prem not inquire these things. Prem is very simple. Prem not depend on anything. Prem that is called satasputta. Self-knowledge. Prem not depend on in other things. Prem also is called nirapeksha independence. Prem not depend on other things. Prem manifests the heart, those are very simple. Saral chitta. So for the saral huile, gura, vichar, vijaya huile. If you are very simple, no duplicity, no hypocrisy, then you can understand the conception of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And when your this Shastri Vichar will come, understand? Shastri Vichar is the conception of the scriptures. That time prayer will be disappeared. Okay, I am very far. You can inquire yourself, your knowledge of scriptures. Uddhav is Mahajnani. He came in Braj and saw the prem of Braj Gopis. Uddhav became very surprised. Mahisu Gopi Sudhur Gopam. This type of prem not capable. Then the queens of Dharaka. Sudhur Gopam, very rare, not easy. Even not in such Bhagavad Katha, when Sukadeva Goswami Pad told Gopis, highest monk, how they attend to Krishna's highest mood, these things. That him Parikshit Maharaj asked, not about Brahma Gyan. Gopi, they have no Brahma Gyan, no Tattva Gyan. How they attain these types of mood? Thus, all you want to know, he has Tattva Gyan or not. So Gopis, they have no Tattva Gyan. What is the Tattva Gyan? Krishna is Bhagavan. Gopis, they never think this thing. Gopis, they thought Krishna is their family member. Gopis, they thought Krishna is our beloved. Just they think this. They never think other than this. Only thing Krishna is our beloved. So they have no Tattva Gyan. So Parikshit Maharaj asks, not the Brahma Gyan. So how possible Gopis they attain the highest prem? Then Parikshit Maharaj, Kesavadeva Goswami, become very angry. Upta Prastav. I told you before. Because if you want to attain to Lord, need 5 process or 6 process. What is that? Kama, desa, bhaya, sneha, samandha, and bhakti. One bhakti. In the 6 process, you can attain to Lord. Kama, into lust, bhaya, fear, desa, envy, kama, desa, bhaya, sneha, love and affection, and samandha, with your relationship, are 6, that is called bhakti vibhu. Yes, now this is called, you can attend to Krishna with bhakti. Yes. Now which is the best, among the 6, which is the best now come? Kama or Gopa? Gopis, they attend to Krishna with their lust. Kama, this, and desa, Sisupa, always envy, with Krishna. Use always, what is called? Slang language, harsh language. This thing. You are thief, stupid, nonsense, rascal. Always 24 hours, this is Japamala. Sisupa is very nice Japamala. Not other thing. In Japamala is very nice.
He had a mala, you say.
Yeah,
he was thinking all those things.
Because he's always
not good or mala.
Not
taking his husband.
Angry and envious.
Taking Gopamala? Hey, Krishna, you are stupid, nonsense. Hey, Krishna, you are stupid, rascal. Krishna, you are thief, you are dead. So, Kama, Desa. Bhaya, Kamsa. Kamsa is another Japamala.
Everybody knows Japamala.
In this material, we are looking many devotees also different kinds of Japamala.
Actually, Arab, carrying Mala, Arab,
Many kinds of Japamala. Some of that Japamala, some this type of Japamala. I'm remembering this Leela, very nice. What kind of Japamala?
Me.
So what is coming? Kama, Desa, Bhaya. Kamsa Japamala? What is Kamsa Japamala?
Fear.
Fear.
All is there, Krishna is coming. Vishnu is coming. Vishnu is my pillar. Vishnu coming. Vishnu coming. Vishnu. He's sleeping. Oh, Vishnu is coming. I'm fine. No. Even he's sleeping in dream. And this is looking at Vishnu is coming and killing. Hey, Vishnu, no, you cannot kill to me. I'll give it to you. And afraid me. So Kama Desa Vaya. So Gopi Japamara Kama. Kama Japamala. Kama. Sisupal Japamala? Andy Japamala. Kamsa Japamala? Fear. Kama Desa Vaya. Snehat Japamala. Pandavas. So much love and affection. And listen, how to serve to Krishna. And Krishna is my nephew. Krishna is my friend. And Pandavas are my friend. Hey Govinda Damo Dharma Dharma. Hey Govinda, where will come in my heart? Govinda has come. Sneha. So much. That is Kama, Desa, Bhaya, Sneha. Then, Samandha. Krishna and Samandha, the Jadavas, Jodhus, they also make Samandha with Krishna. And Krishna is my, our family's member. And because Krishna is the son of Devaki, this way, they love and affection. Krishna is our protector in our Dharika Puri, nice king. All the Jadavas, these types of their samandhas. Then Nagdasito, Vayam Bhukti Vibhu. But we attend to Krishna, Nagdasito, with Bhukti. So that means we attend to Krishna, need six process. Kama, Desa, Bhaya, Sneha, Samandha, and Bhukti. Six types of Japamala, yes, I told you. Which Japamala do you want to now come? And which Japamala is best? Japamala. Which Japamala do you take? Now we have given six Japamalas in two. Nice guru.
Yeah.
Nice guru. In his bag, manifest.
Six.
How many Japamala?
Six.
Which Japamala do you want? Then I tell you very clearly. Desat and Bhayat. With the envy and what is it to attend to Krishna? But very easy to absorb. If anybody or enemy or you don't like someone, and you can very easy to absorb with envious people. This is very easy. He is bad person, stupid, nonsense, rascal. Automatically, if you don't like any person, that person, if you see his picture in that, automatically what? You're very envious. So that means very easy to absorb with Krishna envy. So these Japamala you do want or not?
Okay.
Now my question is no. Why? Because this is from the opposed of bhakti. Bhoy, fear also the opposite of bhakti. So now coming, how many Japamala are left?
Four.
Okay. Four Japamala is one. So four Japamala is Kama Bhakti. Kama Desa.
Sneha.
Sneha. Do you want this Japamala Sneha, love and affection Krishna? No, also this is not. Because this is the opponent's mood of Pandavas. They are Sneha, is it? But they are not the Sneha of Vridvasis. For this regard, they are Gosanya say, reject this Japamala. Which Japamala?
Sneha.
Sneha Japamala. No need Sneha Japamala. And in fact, fourth Japamala, is coming. Kama Desa Bhaya. Samandha. Samandha Japamala. This word, Vishnu. Jadavas. They are also related with Krishna, adding to Krishna with the Samandha. That is also mood of opulence. They know Krishna is our family member. But Krishna is Bhagavan. Krishna is my protector. We protect to Krishna, Krishna protect to me. But they are thinking Krishna is our protector. So this is not the puppet. So no need this Japamala. Samandari Japamala. Then coming in fourth Japamala, finish. Then fifth Japamala coming. What is fifth Japamala?
Bhakti.
Bhakti. Now this is all. I Vayan Bhakti Vibhu. I attend to Krishna and perform the devotional service. Also this Japamala also no need. Bhakti Japamala no need also. But why? Also this bhakti also opponent Vaidhi bhakti. Understand? Well, no need. Vaikuntha Bhagavan Narada Rishi, he chanted this mantra, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Then Lord gave him darshan. Which darshan? Sankha Chakra Gada Padma. Vaikuntha. For saying in this verse, also this japamala no need. Bhakti. This japam bhakti no need. So now rest, which japamala do you want?
Kama.
What is that kama? Gopi is kama. That is for transcendental, not material lust. That is transcendental. What is that? That things? For 24 hours, their mind always thinking how to specially present Krishna. Krishna te akhil chesta paraya. How Krishna will be happy? Krishna, they can leave this body, give up this body for Krishna's pleasure. Krishna sukhare lage mori satavas. I can give up my body 1,000 times on the exclusively pleasure for Krishna. They never think Krishna is Bhagavan, this is true. But why they are running behind to Krishna? Why? Mother Yashoda, she is always not running to Krishna. Sometimes mother, in this matter, just give the example, the mother always not chasing behind the
baby.
Sometimes quiet. And gopis, 24 hours. She is chasing behind the Krishna. Sakhas always not staying with Krishna also. But gopis, their mind completely hurt. Enchanted. Understand? Enchanted. How to meet with Krishna? How to give a sweet pleasure for Krishna? That is. The day and night they are thinking only how to give a sweet pleasure for Krishna. Krishna sukha. Krishna sukha yetu. Gopi sab vyavahar. Gopis, all kinds of activities for the exclusive pleasure for Krishna, not other things. Externally looking, their best desire. But this is not lust. That is not a material lust. Because in this material world, we have knowledge about the lust. Should be not something. So we are thinking of Gopis, maybe these types of lust. No, that is lust. Gopis, they are all the activities. Krishna's pleasure for Krishna's senses. If Krishna would be happy taking their very nice, beautiful decoration, they also decorate very nicely. Nice flowers, nice cloth, nice ornament. Because gopi, they know the heart of Krishna. What does he want? For this regard, they also chasing the information. But we are not understanding this thing. Because this Madhurya Prem, conjugal mood, this is very high. Because in this material, it is not completely manifest. In this material world, we can see that Santa Dasa Sakho Vatsala. Vatsala, you can see. But Madhurya Prem, conjugal love, little bit Sakya you can see. Sakya means the relation between wife and
husband.
But Parakya? Not possible. In this matter we feel not possible. Here we say the Parakya, Parabhu mode. It is not possible. That's what one can do sense gratification. Because this matter, everything is all selfishness, sarthaka. A transcendental gopi is all their activities for exclusively pleasure for Krishna. Govinda Sukh. This matter. Particularly, learn this word. Yatti, Sujata, Charanamujo, Uruhan, Stanesu, Vita, Asanin, Duribyo, Karparesu. Tena, Padavi, Adati, Yati, Dimba, Tena, and then, this is what, no, yes, if I do not like this. Yeah, no, what kinds of their love and affection in their Krishna? And what kinds of they express their sentiments for Krishna? You cannot imagine. Hmm. So for their, this is called, why I'm saying? This is called sa-samvidda dasa. Why I'm saying? Because I want to explain this. Sa-samvidda dasa. Sa meaning himself. Someone is sammukh rupman, direct. Vedda means realization. Meaning you can not express these activities of gopis without any word. Just you can realize. That's what this is called. That is called sasambhadra dasa. And another thing that is called javat asra. All kinds of ingredients of divine love at a time manifest. Yeah? And there are no ceiling to also to manifest more. Yes, sir? Going to up.
Limit.
There is no sima. There is no
limit.
Yeah?
No limit.
What kinds of support this word? The last limit of the pain of Srimati Radhika. Last limit, what is the last limit? You can do it. Sneha, Man, Pana, Raya, Gurudag, Bhav, Mahabhav, Rudo, Udhirudo, Mohan, Madanakya Mahabhav. Then Madanakya Mahabhav, what is that? We cannot explain that. In this material world, must be the end of the ocean. That English channel. You can swim. Then go to France. Right in this end. Swimming, swimming. 20 kilometers, swimming, swimming, swimming. They end there. Okay, Atlantic Ocean. No, we can go. Okay, swimming. Just imagine. Cannot do. Then go another ocean.
Pacific
Ocean. Then again going where?
Australia.
Australian Ocean. The Pacific Ocean. Then where will go? New Zealand. South. New Zealand. Then again, okay, again because this is wrong, then again return back to Russia. What is called? North Pole to South Pole. You cannot swim, just imagine. South Pole, North Pole, then this side. Must be the end is here. Just saying what mean? In this material world, all the oceans have end. But transcendental ocean of love, prema, samudra, there are no.
No end.
No end. And you cannot measurement also the
depth.
What is it called?
Deepness.
D E P T H. Depth. Okay, measurement. Asima Ananta. Krishna heat called also Asima Ananta. Unlimited, infinite,
In the same way, Prema Samudra, also infinite. In the For this is a person, Akila Rasamata Sindhu, Kasimara, Ruchiruddha, Taraka, Pali, Kalito, Sama, Ritu, Raha, Prema, Yuri Jayati. Who can glorify the ocean of Prema Samudra? And especially in this Prema Samudra, the ocean of divine love, only two swans, they are driving in the water. But the two swans, Radha and Krishna. One white swan and another black swan. They are driving in the water. And again coming up. We cannot explain deeply. Other swans, just they also, what is called, circumvented. They are So, arrest which frame do you want? Bhakti-rasamrita-sindhu. We come in to explain this way. One by one also. Reject. Then rest. Kamatmika. Bhakti. Understand? Then kamatka, those who are following the kamatmika, they are called kamanuga. Understand? First, this bhakti is a conjugal bhakti two types. One is called samandhatmika, another is called kamatmika. Same way. Samandha anuga or kamanuga. So, sadhana stage anuga or atmika. Just use this word. Understand or no? Brain working? Yes. Kamatmika or kamanuga. So you anuga this word, anuga, that means sadhana. Then sadhak have to follow the retirement assumption. Kamatmika. Kamatmika, ragatmika. Then this word, same word is coming, they say raganuga, ragatmika. So in samandha atmika, even in braj and even also darta. Rukmini Satyabhama, they have also samandha with Krishna. Why can't they? They come in braj. Nanda, Jasoda, Suval, Sridham, they have also samandha with Krishna. But then they are called also samandha atmika. So now we braj again also. This braj again also is samandha atmika, and that is called kamatmika. So samandha atmika, Nanda, Jasoda, Suval, Sridham. Now also aside to the Taruka. Just you taking braj portion. Understand? First you take together. Braj and Taruka. Do you understand my word? Samandhatmika and Anandik Kamatmika. Samandha also braj, they or Taruka will also samandha here. Vrindavan also. Okay, now aside the Taruka. We have no need to discuss Taruka. Now come in Vrindavan. In Vrindavan also two types now will explain. Kamanadika Samandha Atmika or Anadika Kamatmika. Samandha Atmika, this is Rakta Patra, Dasa Bhav, and Subal Siddham, Sakho Bhav, Samandha Atmika, Nanda Jasoda Atmika. And now we come in Kamatmika Gopis. Again Kamatmika divided in two. One is called Tattat Bhavichya Atmika or another is called Sambhog Mai Ichha. Lalita Visakha, they are praying towards Krishna. That is called Sambhog Sambhogachi. Sambhog Ichha. Tattat Bhavichya Atmika, those are Manjari.
because Srimati have one pointed with Srimati Radhika. We have one Roti Radhika. Bhagavad last Roti Radhika. What kinds of frame to manifest in the heart of Srimati Radhika or Krishna? And automatically that things automatically reflected in the heart of the Mandalis. So therefore, tattat bhavicca mika. So this is our payment object, how to attain this mood. Tattva bhavicca bhava iccha akti. Bolo Vrindavan Hari Nam Ki Jai. Jai Jai Shri Radhe. Ho gaya kuch nahi hai,
wo print karna hai.
Kon print kare?
Yes.
Now one आप गाड़ी
में गिव सम स्पेस
पिंच कर देंगे
अच्छा वो तो पिंच करके रख लेंगे
अच्छा प्लीज आप वो एब्सेंटेड भाई
उनको दे दो हमारा पासवर्ड दे दो
एब्सेंटेड
भाई नाइस